French scientists have carried out tests on the remarkably well-preserved body of a 17th-century woman found in the northwestern city of Rennes. They say they believe the 1.45 meters, 5 feet, remains are those of Louise de Quingo, a noblewoman who died in 1656. We've got soft tissue, organs, to work with. This is unprecedented in archaeology, forensic Dr. Fabrice Didowitz said. The body of the woman, still wearing her cap and shoes, was found in 2014. It was discovered at a construction site for a convention center. Husband's heart, the forensic team says a post-mortem examination and scans showed significant kidney stones and lung adhesions, according to the AFP news agency. The woman's heart was also taken out with real surgical mastery, say the scientists. The woman is believed to have been in her 60s when she died. The remains were discovered in a lead sarcophagus in March last year. The heart of Toussaint de Prin, believed to be the woman's husband, was found in a heart-shaped urn nearby. There were about 800 other graves at the site, but they only contained skeletons. The scientists say the clothes on the woman's body have been restored and are expected to be put on display.